Once a year, the farmers, ranchers, and food vendors on the Valley Isle bring out their best for the Maui Agricultural Festival.
And it sure is yummy on this mixed plate. KITV4's Pamela Young sees how diversified ag is making its mark.
The ancient tillers of these fields never heard of the word sustainability, but they lived the concept, walking and working the terrain, watching the interplay of sun, wind, and water. They made sure to nurture the aina as it nurtured them.
The aina that we are growing our produce on, the history is that it was used in the old Hawaiian days by our ancestors. So we might not be growing the same thing, but the same idea is there.
Traditional resources are going into growing diversified and experimental crops as today's farmers seek a market niche that will sustain their operations.
We're going to start off with a mixed plate quiz. Animal, vegetable, or mineral? What is it?
New products and new marketing strategies were in nearly every stall at this year's Maui Ag Festival. Small farmers are taking risks with gourmet produce for more eclectic palates.
It's really nice if you get a cooking sheet with a little olive oil, about 350 degrees, and they come out so sweet.
There is so much great land here. We have natural water where we're high up in the mountains, and everybody is just so interested and excited about agriculture here. So it is a great place to grow and have a farm.
Especially if you're trying out organics, like the hawthorn eggplant from Canada, or the Bianca eggplant from Sicily. Both varieties taking root in Maui soil.
So have you guessed what this is? This is a purple Cherokee heirloom tomato made by Ho'opono Farms.
And no two tomatoes are alike. At the Maui Agricultural Festival, that's Mixed Plate, I'm Pamela Young.
Looks good over there. Well, we'll have more from the Maui Ag Festival this weekend. Make sure to tune in to KITV4 News on Saturday.